ComicCon Asia in general is such a great convention. It's amazing. Actually, they are taking care of us so well.
I'm just so surprised that we have Filipinos that are so talented, whose passion is into comics, gaming, toys.
Kakaiba experience kasi mas napupush yung deeper ano ng Philippines na minsan hindi naman alam na may ganito.
We put Filipino culture up front. We want to reach a much larger audience.
We just really wanted the Filipino people to be recognized.
Mga kabataan ngayon, nakakapag-drawing na sila through computer, direct. Masyado ng improve.
Maganda eh, kasi nag-i-introduce sila usually sa mga ganitong convention, yung mga latest products which you're first time to see it and experience it.
The proceeds will definitely go to the Bangon Marawi as our beneficiary.
Malaking tulong po doon sa mga kasama natin na nandoon. Matutulungan sila sa pagbangon ulit.
By the way, I am Barry Jose. Most of the time, I'm doing graphics.
By the way, I'm Enji Night. I'm a cosplayer from Hungary.
By the way, I'm Master Sergeant Lloyd on Will Be Bautista, Philippine Airport.
By the way, I'm Dennis Yusosomo, and I'm currently group head of Epik Studios.
By the way, I'm Jay Gan from PINOY.